What's up guys, KeyGamer33 here, back with another video, and I'm just gonna do a quick museum tour for Animal Crossing New Leaf. The last tour I've done was my house tour, so if you guys want to go ahead and see my house, you guys can go ahead and check out that video. But let's go ahead and just remove that. So let's go ahead and go in this room now. I do not have that much in this museum because I have not been working in my museum lately. But here is just basically where my all my masks and stuff are. I do have a beach table and a beach chair right there for some sort of reason. But not all my masks. I know I still have one of them out somewhere, a couple of them. But that's just my mask over there. Especially some for Halloween that's coming up in it. A Keytut mask. Okay, then you got that mask back there, and, you know, it's basically not that much, but, and then you got the little Triforce thingy right here, which is kind of push that. And there you go. Alright, let's go ahead and go to my other room. My other room is just with a bunch of junk and stuff. I do have, some extra, silver fishing rod and a silver shovel, so just in case I lose one, I can go ahead and come to the museum and just get one out of here. And I have my cat, Lucky, just a cat right there. Lefty cat and stuff. And then I have my pilot sheets. I have this little mirror thing right here. I have a Halloween table with a picture on it. And the picture is... who is this? I know he was one of them. Yep, Burrowed. And then, there's like a little bowling, ball thing right here, and it goes back in, and I think I just do not see it. Then, like I said, I have a fishing rod, and a silver shovel right here, and a silver slingshot, and just regular slingshot and a regular axe and stuff. I do have a golden axe, but not the silver axe, and you know, I don't even know if I want the silver axe, because it breaks. It lasts more longer than the regular one, but it still breaks, so I don't even know if I want to get that or not. But yeah, and then I got the, silver watering can, but I do have a gold one and a golden slingshot, so. Then I got a Don, his brother right there, and a little, Don, Resetti pick with, not pick, but little thing right there. Then I just have this. I forgot what that was, and then I have a exhibit room floor, and this vacuum, and this, you know, it's really not that much in here. Next, I have like a fossil room, so basically, the fossils that I already have put up in the museum, I just put up in the room, and put them up in the room. I think I have some laying out in my town somewhere that I have to collect, and this is basically the same floor, so yeah. But I don't have that much fossils in here, so I'm not going to match them up or anything, but yeah, so for the fossils that cannot, that I already have in, one of these animals, I'll just go ahead and put that up. Next, now this is my Nintendo room. I do not have that much in my Nintendo room. I'm trying to make it the best way I can, and so I have my Nintendo floor right there, and over here is the flag using Mario. Then I have the bananas. I still have to get the cart. So yeah, that's why I'm trying to like get a lot of fortune cookies and pay coins, so I'll be able to go ahead and get the cart. Hopefully one of them is the cart one. So I can put it here in the museum next to the bananas. So that's the sword. Yeah, that's hard, and you guys already seen that, which is the Triforce I have right there, and I have this mommy. Okay, so yeah, I was actually looking for that mask, Mommy Dress mask, so that's where I put it there. And then, because my friend actually, they may buy that for me, so I have the, okay, let's go ahead and go up to here. I have the Yoshi's egg, and then there's just where my mask and stuff is, and here, and the glass is big. Spin case, and then I have the rope right here. Then I have the I'm gonna go ahead and remove that. There you guys go. The mushroom that makes you grow big from New Super Mario Bros. And then I have the question block right here, which everybody knows. Let me scoot up a little bit more. Yep. And then I have the one-up mushroom that gives you a extra life in the game. You guys already know that. Now then I have the little gaming console right here. And then I have the Pikmin. And then I have the little flower thing that comes out from the tunnel. And then I have a GameCube with a couple of games right there on the shelf. Then I just have this little arrow pointing right. So, then I have... the bullet blaster. And then I have the fire bar. Oh yeah, that's basically it. This is just a Animal Crossing New Leaf museum tour. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys like the video, like it, subscribe for more videos and stuff. So yeah, thank you guys for watching.